Okay, I'm on my push-pull grind today. We're doing 5 pounds for 5 reps, and we're going to be doing pull-ups, and we're going to be doing dips, and we're going to do Swissy chin-ups. And that's 5 reps for 5 trips around the world on all those exercises. Anyway, I found that lightly weighted calisthenics kind of help my form. They slow me down and make me do a little bit better form. So I'm trying to do really clean form here, and let me know how I did. Let's get it.
Okay, set number 60. I'm out. That was 5 trips around the world with 5 pounds for 5 reps. Let's go.